Hello everyone, welcome to my AirPods YouTube channel, and today in this video you will learn how to fix Apple AirPods not connecting to MacBook Pro and MacBook Air. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So guys, first and basic method is forget all AirPod devices. To forget AirPods on Mac, click on Apple logo and then select System Preferences. Then tap Bluetooth under the System Preferences. Now move your mouse over the AirPods and tap the X button that appears. Next, tap Remove button. Now go to your iPhone and open the Setting app. Next, tap Bluetooth under the Setting page, then tap Eye icon next to your AirPods. Tap Forget this device and then tap Forget Devices, then turn off Bluetooth. Now go back to the System Preferences and tap Bluetooth option. Next, open your AirPod case and try to reconnect AirPods. That's it. Solution number 2, select Output tab. Guys, make sure that your AirPods are in range of your Mac and that the charging case is open. So click on Apple logo, then click System Preferences. In System Preferences window, click on Sound option. Select Output tab, then drag the slider left to right. That's it. So guys, if solution number 1 or 2 doesn't work on your iPhone, then try the next solution. Solution number 3, hard reset your AirPods. To reset AirPods, firstly put both of your AirPods in their charging case, then press and hold the pairing button at the back side of the charging case for at least 10 to 15 seconds. That's it. So guys, if you like this video, then please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new latest updates. Thanks for watching.